For very small angles, theta, you can almost see that the hypotenuse length is almost equal to the length of the base, close enough. So what that means is the ratio of tan theta, opposite over adjacent, will be similar to the ratio of sine theta, opposite over hypotenuse. From angle theta, the adjacent base is pretty much equal to the hypotenuse. So these two values are approximately equal, and so the ratio will be equal at small angles of theta.